I'm Colin Fitzgerald with Jet Space Magazine, and I'm here this week to drip all of the juicy parties that are oozing into Seattle this weekend. You're watching the Nightlife Roundup. First up on your weekend roster, it's Butt Day at the Timber Room. This is a new daytime party that will be hitting you every week with a new DJ all summer long. This week's Butt Day launches off with the one and only DJ Riff Raff with special guest DJ Il Camino. This party will be going from 5 to 9 p.m. all summer long and will have drink specials and no cover. After Butt Day, you can scurry on up to the Mercury for this month's edition of Sex Wave, total spring vibes. You can come get some more Il Camino in your life as well as the special guest DJ of the month, Bear Bacchus. This party will be popping off from 9 p.m. until 3 a.m. with a $3 cover for members and a $5 cover for non-members. All this Thursday, May 4th. The following night, it's time to head back to the Eagle for this month's Mobius Sisters. This time around, the Mobius crew is bringing you the Dark Dubby stylings of Kristen Dolan. Come dance to Kristen as well as the rest of the Mobius Collective and enjoy Erotic Rope Bondage by Notkin. This party will be rolling from 9 p.m. until 2 a.m. this Friday, May 5th. On Saturday, it's time to head down to Kremwerk for another round of Art House. This month, the theme is Hollywood Harlots, as the competing queens will be serving you silver screen glamour to earn a spot in the June finals. Come see House of Trash, Glass House, and Henny and the Jets claw their way to the top, as well as performances from the Halfway House crew and a special guest performance from Harlot Oscara. The doors for the show will be at 7, and the show will start at 8. And the cover for the show will be $7 in advance and $9 at the door. After Art House, get your ass on up to Pony for a new party called Good Pig, a night of filthy house and techno, all brought to you by DJs Bear Bacchus and Gag Reflex. This raunchy rendezvous will be going from 9 p.m. until 2 a.m. and no cover, this Saturday, May 6th. This episode of the Nightlife Roundup has been brought to you by Translations, Seattle Transgender Film Festival, a 10-day festival highlighting stories by, for, and about transgender lives on screen that starts this Thursday. Translations is more than a film festival. It's a supportive community and a safe place. Check out translationsfilmfest.org for tickets and more info. And of course, you can always scope the video description below for all of the events mentioned for times, locations, and covers. Thank you so sincerely for sopping up this week's edition of the Nightlife Roundup with me, and I can't wait to get sticky with you at the function.